Trying to get around McKee and does. Stole with the puck again. Steos moving in. Steos in wide. Trying to center it in front. Does. Chance for Thorason. McKee was down and he may have made that save. Big scramble in front.
Goes around the goalie. His legacy took everything away. Throws it out in front. And you see Jared Stoll on top of the net. And now watch it. He's trying to pull it back on, knowing the net's empty. Trying to make sure it's not a called off goal. But watch it. Stoll goes up. The net comes off its moorings. And Stoll's trying to put it back on his moorings.
Korea leads the team in assists and points. As the puck now lets the shot out in front. Kachuk Manuel. It's sitting loose. Garon got his hand on it. Still loose. Korea at the side of the net. Puck is still alive. 49 seconds to go in the man advantage. Johnson with a shot. Garon without his stick. Under pressure as Brewer lets a shot go, and that gets deflected by Jamal Mayers just wide. David Clement. Mayers and the rookie David Perron out there now putting on pressure. McClement has the puck. He'll try and play it back to the point to Christian Backman. Backman, Brewer crowd lets the shot go. Another chance, they score. And it is the rookie. David Perron gets his team on the board. It's 1-0. If he needed any more, he took a shot from Jarrett Stoll and stung him on the inside of the knee.
Yeah, there was a little bit of concern on Craig McTavish's face when that happened.
Kyle Brodziak with it now. Comes away with a puck, gets it to Reisner. Reisner spins to try and get away from Jay McKee. Eric Johnson sends it around the near side. Tom Gilbert pinches in to keep it in for the Oilers. Back to Thorason. Patrick Thorason waits and he'll give it to Gilbert. Winds and fires a shot, scores! Tom Gilbert let the shot go and we're all tied up at one. That's the way to get rubber on the net. Rebischoff pinches in, pays the price, gets knocked down, but keeps the puck in. Now Matt Walker will start away as Brewer got knocked down by the leading hitman for the Edmonton Oilers, Dustin Benner. Minute of power play time for the St. Louis Blues. Korea takes his time. He wants to feather it through. Instead, plays it back to Eric Johnson at the point. Fakes the shot. Now boys, cross ice. Korea lets the shot go. Garon the save with big Keith Kachuk right there. Back to the point it comes. Here's boys again. Fakes the shot. Cross ice. Quick shot. Another chance for Stepniak, and he couldn't pull the trigger. Brodziak takes his time and gets it out. Stoll's out of the penalty box. He's got the puck. Here's Jarrett Stoll. Snaps the shot. Toivonen in the save. David Backes able to keep it in at the blue line. Now here's Salvador. Lets the shot go. Garon the save. Rebound. Another great save by Matthew Garon. As he absolutely robs the youngster David Perron.
The St. Louis player comes right back to him. Big shot. Now, Perron has Garon down and out, but Garon somehow slides across there, gets the glove on it. Good patience by Perron, just better patience by Matthew Garon.
Boyce drops it there, and Sheldon Surrey knocked down Ryan Johnson. Sanderson back the other way. Here comes Jeff Sanderson with Stortini. There's the backhand. Toivonen in the save with Stortini right there. He'll hang on to it. Play it back to the point. Eric Brewer waiting for it. Wrist shot deflected. Garon had to be sharp and was. As Jamal Mayers was out in front, deflected that shot. And Garon got a piece of it. His flexibility allows him to go butterfly big time. As Dustin Penner breaks it alone. Here is Penner. He scores! Dustin Penner gives the Oilers a 2-1 lead. He will have none of that. Sanderson back the other way for Brodziak. Sanderson, given a bump by David Backes, gets it to Brodziak. Brodziak for the backhand. Toivonen in the save. Rebound. Reisner with a shot. And Toivonen comes up with another save. David Backes. Brewer joins the rush. David Brewer tries to get it back to Backes. Couldn't do it. Perron able to keep it in. David Perron gives it to Eric Brewer. Brewer goes down low to Backes. He'll leave it there for Jamal Mayers. Out in front, it comes with a quick shot. Scores. David Backes. Salvador plays it up along the boards. Gets the puck back again. Hassled by Penner. Now here's Nielsen. Drops it for Horkoff. Sean Horkoff snaps the shot. Trying to move the save. Penner right on the doorstep, and he just missed. Robert Nielsen back to the point. Yoni Pitkinen whipped on that shot.
Something the Oilers have done very well on this penalty killing is when they've had the opportunity to get the puck down, they have got it down the length of the ice.
Lee Stepniak moving in. Stepniak takes a shot. Garon, the save. Another chance. Oh, and it goes over top of the net. Jamal Mayers let the shot go. Garon flashed the leather. Here's Backman with a shot, and that one goes wide. Here's Johnson. Eric Johnson throws it towards the net. Deflected. Garon, the save. Another chance. Out in front. Keep the shot. Can't get the shot away. All kinds of traffic in front of Matthew Garon, but he stands his ground and keeps it 2-2. Ethan Morrow with a head of steam down the right side. Morrow cutting for the net. Still has it. Ethan Morrow with the backhand. Toivonen in the save right there. Great save. This Jarrett Stoll was robbed in a penalty coming
2-on-1 down low.
Barkov has it now inside the blue line with 25 seconds to go. Plays it back to Jarrett Stoll at the point. Stoll flies, fires a shot. Toivonen in the safe. Rebound! Dustin Penner scores! Penner, overtime winner!
Dustin Penner had an opportunity earlier in the hockey game with an open net. He wasn't able to finish.